you don't know, man.
Let me guess, Andy, you shut up with the ladies for publicity, huh?
No, I try to stay away from Hollywood douchebag places, and I did a good job, but I was really drunk, and they were getting Roxy and stuff. So I was like, I really want to go to someplace mellow, but I'll go to a douchey place just to, like, mix it up. I walked in, 3 seconds later, I felt like a thing called AIDS, and then I was like, I gotta leave. I was like, dude, I got out in there in time to not get AIDS.
Bye,
that's
Andy.
How all Hollywood trendy clubs are.
Bye, Andy.
You get AIDS very easily. Just
bye, Andy.
In the door.
Bye.
I don't know what that means, but
it's bye, Andy.
You're doing his Jim Carrey impression.
It's horrible.
I know.
Bye.
You should kill yourself, kind of.
Bye.
Thanks, Andy. Take it easy.
Bye.
No, you know what? It feels really good.
AIDS kills!
Literally.